Our first look tonight at a Valley man arrested in connection with a deadly crash. Police say Qaadir Isaam Amin ended up in the Bahamas after leaving the scene of this crash back in May at Cheyenne and Simmons. Another driver involved in the collision later died at UMC. Amin is accused of leaving the scene before officers arrived. A brutal